30 plus years of service. Combat medals, citations. Yet you can't get a promotion, you won't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die. What is that?